Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we will be validating the levels given yesterday and we will be analyzing Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow, that is 25th September 2019. Let's see a disclaimer first. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, research call or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. So let's go to validation part. This is the Nifty chart. The time frame is 5 minutes. So this is our opening candle today. We opened here and we were going up. I was expecting Nifty to come to our resistance level at 11,702 and then fall till 11,475. So this is our WhatsApp group, and at 9:40 I have posted this chart. See, Nifty to come over here, may take resistance of this line and then fall back. But if at all, if it breaks this line, take support above that level, sustains that level, then it's time to go long. So I was waiting for the Nifty to make some move, and this one is about Bank Nifty. I have given some resistance level at 10,537. We'll see about it later on. So Nifty opened here, went up, made an intermediate top, came down, again went up. See, but this high was less than this high. High, lower high. And another lower high. So it is obvious that Nifty was making lower highs. So I have drawn a trend line and I have posted in the group. So this is our trend line. See, connecting these three highs, I'm drawing a trend line. This high, and this high, and extended that trend line. So I was expecting Nifty to follow this trend line and come to this level, this 11,475. But when Nifty came here at around 950, it started taking support. Once it took support here at around 11,570 price level, now again Nifty started taking some support and it came here. When it again started taking support, so I extended this line. So I extended here. So I was expecting Nifty to come back here again. I was expecting Nifty to make some triangle shape, triangle formation. See, here is the triangle formation. So I was expecting Nifty to make some movement over here, 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 and then give breakout on either side, either up or either downside. Nifty here once broken this white trend line, which was the defending level for the bulls. Once they had broken this trend line, for the next 5 minutes they sustained this trend line below this trend line, and boom, again they went up. They went up till the trend line took here the bears were entering the market, and the sellers were entering the market and were selling. Nifty came down, touched this trend line, which was a level for the bulls to enter, went up. Again, after touching the trend line, sellers were selling the market. Nifty broken this white support line, which was our bulls line, but they started again buying the market. So after this formation, it was clear that Nifty was making a double bottom. See, bottom, went up, another bottom, a double bottom kind of formation. So here, this is how the sentiments in the intraday got changed. Once Nifty started sustaining above this white trend line and broken this red support, red resistance level at around 235, I suppose, in the 1 minute chart. Let us switch. So this is the 1 minute chart of Nifty. See, the bulls defended this white trend line, broken the red resistance level, and showed momentum at around 225. See the time over here. At around 225, bulls showed their strength. So this is how the momentum, this is how the direction got changed in the intraday. I was continuously updating in the WhatsApp group. See, this is the triangle formation. And about this one was about the trend line which Nifty was following, and this is when the direction was neither for the upside nor for the downside. See, I was expecting Nifty to make some up down in this triangle and give breakout on either side. Here, once they had at this level, they had broken, but they again came back into the same range. Again, when they came down again, they made a double bottom and they started going up. So this was a moment of the Nifty today. Yes, and when we were going up, the momentum got reduced at around this candle. See, we were going up, but not a good closing near to the high. So I was expecting Nifty to slow down for a second and go up, but we were trailing the lows. We were trailing at this low because the momentum was slowing down for the upside. But the very next second, around at this candle, 244 or 245, I have given a message in the WhatsApp group to trail these levels because momentum was dying for the upside. It was slowing down, so better not to lose our profit. So I told to trail the lows of this candle. The very next candle, 246 candle, had broken this low and made a good down move. We were lucky that we were trailing these lows. So this is how Nifty moved in the intraday. So switching to Bank Nifty opening was like, so this is the opening of the Bank Nifty today. This 30,537 level was given in the WhatsApp group at around 30,537 level was posted is a good resistance. 30,537 is a good resistance was posted at 9:37 a.m. At around this candle, I have posted that this is a good resistance. Bank Nifty moved down from this level, made a pullback kind of thing, and again fell till this 29,900, and gave a good up move. Then it again started forming. See, lower from here, the momentum direction was like this. See, it was a lower high, another lower high, or at the same level, lower high. So it was obvious that the trend was for the downside for some time. So I have drawn a trend line. So this was the trend line we are following, connecting this high, and this high. So the moment was like this, going up, coming down, making a lower high, coming down, making a lower high, coming down. At this point, there was a sudden up move, and the low which formed was, this is a higher low, and this low is higher low. So Bank Nifty was taking support and was giving direction and was giving clue of the direction low and a higher low. It means an uptrend. So these bulls which entered here moved the Bank Nifty till our trend line. See this trend line, this red color trend line. They moved the market till this trend line, and again from there bears started selling the market. So coming to tomorrow's move, tomorrow's analysis. The levels, same levels can be used. That is, $30,573 and $29,727. These two are the levels I am watching for Bank Nifty tomorrow. About Nifty, $11,703 and $11,475. These two are the levels I'm watching for Nifty tomorrow. And if at all, if you open gap down and go below 11,475, it is confirmed that yesterday's top can be the top for some days and will go down for 10,700 and 10,800. But in case, if we open gap up, and if bulls show strength crossing 11,703, then we will again be going up for some days. These two are the probabilities I am watching for tomorrow. Also, okay. Yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates.